सेम सेम बट डिफरेंट, नो मनी नो हनी। हेलो गाइस, आई एम शगर एंड यू आर वाचिंग वाइपर गेमिंग। सो टुडे आई एम गोना टेल यू अबाउट द बिगेस्ट स्कैम गोइंग ऑन इन ई फुटबॉल। आई बेट यू गाइस डोंट नो दैट कोनामी इज स्कैमिंग अस फ्रॉम अ लॉन्ग टाइम। सो टुडे वी आर गोना decode it and I will show you guys about the scam of Showtime cards in eFootball. Just watch the full video guys. As you can see in the screen, the feature card and the Showtime card has the same stats. 99% the stats are similar. So why we are paying so high? Now some of my friends will tell me about that. He has the phenomenal finishing. It's a myth guys, the phenomenal finishing, the pass players, the fourth defending, it's totally myth. 99% time if we play, you will see that they are performing the similar as the cards which we have in our collection. I will recommend you guys to not spend any money in the Showtime packs because they are not worthy. This week, the skill will go on, the visionary passes, phenomenal finishing, they will work so well that you will get tempted. So whenever the Showtime pack drops, the skill which are been in that pack, they work extremely overpowered, by which we get so much tempted and spend our coins to get them, which are similar to the feature cards. And after 2 weeks or 1 week, when the pack is over, it's not working, it's got nullified. So why are you spending a lot in the Showtime cards? I know guys, some of you guys will disagree with me, but the main thing is, if you want to create a overpowered squad, go for epics, not this shit Showtime cards. They are only the feature cards with the blue tag and nothing else, guys.
ऐसे हालात में बेहतर यही है कि वक्त रहते इंसान सतर्क होकर अपने जज्बात को काबू में रखकर अपने कदम पीछे हटा ले और अपनी जिंदगी को एक नई दिशा की तरफ मोड़ने की कोशिश करे,
क्योंकि कोनामी का स्कैम बढ़ते ही रहेगा और मैं वीडियोस बनाते ही रहूंगा। थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो। सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो। वाइपर गेमिंग टेक ऑफ।